It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some f*** on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give a f*** about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up I see the realest motherfucker breathing.
Up next, it's a light heavyweight title fight between Daniel Cormier and the Chosen One. A huge opportunity here tonight as he is set to enter the octagon and fight for a championship for the very first time in his mixed martial arts career. The journey has been a good one as he works his way up to the biggest fight of his professional career and an opportunity to earn a UFC belt.
This is his first championship fight, a tremendous amount of pressure on him right now. He is the number one contender, and this is the most important fight of his life.
Takedown and force his opponent to stand and strike, where he has had lots of success as a professional. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. The Chosen One is 22. Cormier is 40. He will have a 3-inch reach. Daniel Cormier, the Chosen One. And here we go. The light heavyweight belt is on the line. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Chosen One. Black trunks for the champion.
Now we talk about iron sharpens iron. Cain Velasquez, Daniel Cormier. They were made to go to battle as teammates in MMA. They have both learned from each other and pushed each other to on parallel limits.
And that is a tremendous advantage, having someone like Cain Velasquez with this infinite gas tank who has world-class skills.
Wow! And it is all over!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Green has called a stop to this contest. At 1 minute, 1 second of the very first round, declaring the winner by...
The Chosen One is the new UFC light heavyweight champion.